we should have, I think, fewer people doing law and fewer people doing finance and more people making stuff. And manufacturing used to be highly valued in the United States, and these days it's not. It's often looked down upon, which I think is wrong. Manufacturing used to be highly valued, and it's often looked down upon, which I think is wrong.